there, it's Fen. Welcome to my YouTube channel for jump roping to music. So we do some choreography with the footwork in this jump rope routine and to the beat of the music. Now at any point, you can stop and take a break, and it really is about working your way up to doing this full song. This did not happen overnight. All right, so I have broken down some basic jumping technique in other videos. Feel free to check them out. Here's your basic jumping on the balls of your feet. Feel free to skip this part if you've seen it before. In today's video, you can get the song, well, you'll hear the song in a bit. But what you want to do is you want to take your heel out to the side, cross forward, out, and back. So it's a four-part movement. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Heel, 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 together. Heel, 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 together. A variation of that is the heel, toe, heel, together. I'm going to do that in probably the second verse or the second chorus, but feel free to keep sticking with this. We do at the end a little bit of stutter hop. It's basically the same basic, but you kind of pick up one knee a little bit more, but it's still landing at the same time. All right, and we're also going to do the twist. So here's our basic. I'm just going to turn only my lower body, so my knees and toes face the corners. So notice my chest and shoulders, they stay square to the front. I'm not turning my whole body. My rope and arms stay exactly where they are. All right, let's hit the music.
I've been forgotten, I Joe. I've been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come
basic.
From? Forgotten, I Joe. But I've been forgotten, I Joe. I've been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go?
Let's try that heel. Three heel. We're near the end.